we made it! Now we can play Leapfrog as much as we want!
But this is a Leapfrog restricted zone!
That's why we've come! To break the law. Oh, it's been a while since I leaped me a frog!
What do you want?
Justice! I didn't do anything!
That's a lie!
Oh, what are you gonna do to me?
We'll get to that later. Who are you working for?
I don't know. There's some type of leader. I never met him. We were sent to wreak havoc and raise a little anarchy.
Where is he?
Huh?
Where is he?
I don't know!
Where is he?
I don't know! Later tonight, there's gonna be another outbreak at the cafe! Those guys will have more intel than I. But you won't be able to stop them. You're just some guy who dresses like a bat. You're no hero!
You're right! I'm the hero Gotham deserves, but not the hero Gotham needs right now.
What?
I'm Batman!
Watch the world burn. People need dramatic examples to shake them out of apathy. And I can't do that. As a man, I'm flesh and blood. I can be ignored, I can be destroyed. But as a symbol, I can be incorruptible. I can be everlasting.
That was cake. Think we got enough drinks?
Yeah, we got plenty.
You guys can't be still entrenched now when I'm here. Cause I'm Batman!
I'm not Alfred. I'm Sean. I bring the donuts.
Alfred. I failed. I failed Gotham. I failed everyone. I failed them all. Alfred, I don't know what to do. I can't be a hero. I'm lost, Alfred. I'm lost.
It has once been said that if you look through the hole of the donut, you can see the sign of the bat.
What do I do?
We
rise. It wasn't a dream! We fall to get back up. Playtime's over, Joker.
Betty, my boy, you're just in time. For after playtime comes the party.
I've never been one for parties.
That's right. You never were a social butterfly, were ya? You're just a no-fun, grumpy old bat. See, you're still alive.
As long as men like you live in Gotham, so will I.
You're just too much fun.
Men like you don't deserve to live.
You don't want to kill me.
No. But I can put you behind bars. But I ain't worth being told that I can't do it because Gotham City deserves a hero. But I can't be that hero because I'm Batman. But even when Gotham needs a city, it can always be saved by a hero like me. And a hero that can take down a scum like you. And when I did, and we all the way back to town. Because my father once told me that with great power comes great responsibility. Because I'm the hero that Gotham deserves. But not the hero it needs right now.
Come now, Batman. We're friends! need me!
Not anymore!
So why so serious?
Why? Because I'm stuck here! And don't forget it, Joker.
Well, Batman, you did it. The Joker is behind bars and under the watchful eye of the Gotham City Police Department. This city owes you a debt it can never pay.
That's not important to me, Commissioner. I'm rich.
Unfortunately, this is Gotham we're talking about. It's just not in its nature to stay safe very long.
Is there another threat?
The guy calls himself the Riddler. And he's teamed up with Poison Ivy. And there's no telling what evil may be brewing.
Looks like I'll be paying him a visit. A visit of justice.
You know, I never really got to say thank you.
And you'll never have to. Do you know why? Because stopping the Joker wasn't that difficult.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say—
And because I'm Batman!
Thank you.